There we go, Matt. Still our snow. Still going strong offline. Let's go with the magpie on this one. Because I think we did not get a victory with it yet either. What do we get on this one? Bare bones. Okay. Alright, let me get some combat. I'm taking out one weapon. Means we're safe. Doesn't really matter which one it is. I think artillery for this one is first bar, I'm hoping. That one then. Okay. That's a lot of missiles and fuel for this early on. Scrap, we might get 12 if we're lucky. I'm just gonna accept this, I think. I'm really gonna do that. Alright. To battle. Well, that went well. I'll send you to here again. I may as well let him keep the weapon for evasion training or shield training or whatever. Both his weapons on his own can harm me, but, you know, we'll probably be able to take both down soon enough, right? See? No problem. Okay. Level 2 oxygen this early on, huh? Aren't you something special? So what's going on in there? Good amount of breaches. I think we're a little late for a crew kill. Yeah, with that missile launcher, we're not gonna take any. Oh. That's lucky. I guess it's just see if it is possible. Although we did waste the ion stunner shot, so I doubt it. And a missile launcher is back. I guess I'll take the drone parts. Asteroid field we'd rather avoid with only one shield layer. Yeah, it's just lovely. It's a quick firing beam too, so. I think it's capable of starting fires. Of course, damage the system, this thing goes like ionized. Nah, I will take this weapon. Ya freaking weirdos. I think the thing on the right is gonna fire first. Alright. We thought we had a fire there. We don't. Let's try the artillery again. A fire, that's handy. We do have a Rockman. I don't think we're gonna get a crew kill. Okay. Well, we're good, yeah. Barely, but we're good. We're good. You gotta love the runners, right? It's gonna pop a few missiles in your face and then run away. Because that's what champions do. That was weird. But you didn't see it. Yay! Okay, I don't think we're gonna actually beat this thing. The longer the fight goes on, the more of these things we get. It's gonna make things real difficult to keep hitting this guy. You know what I mean? Okay, to support the prisoners, photo or kill, salvage what you can. Hmm. Not a great, grab. Could be worse. I would like to upgrade my shields before we leave, though. Still got two jumps to make it happen. Basically turn on auto fire now, because these things are synced up anyway. I think it'll do system damage. Yeah, well, on the occasion of fire. You can vent through here. I'll take it. We're just gonna sell the repair arm, but. For now, it'll help us. Mind control, huh? Got time. Okay, so that did take quite a bit of scrap away, like what, four, but we got some hole. See if you can hobble to a store. Nope. Okay. Let me look at something real quick. Alright. We're good to go. Take a quick screen cap of that, so I know what to look for. Keep things simple, right? Go here and enter the store. We got a little bit of stuff to sell, I guess. Not sure if we'll get much good stuff from here, but we'll see. This could work. Get rid of small bomb. And if you get one weapons upgrade, we can get two extra shots in. Okay, cool. How much is it? 50? 40? 35? We'll wait on that until we start getting power and whatnot. There we go. A little sketchy, but... sure. Okay. And there's our two power bars for the weapon. Huh. Convenient. Yeah, yeah. There's many things we'll regret. I don't think this is going to be one of them. Takes a while to charge, but... it's two shots for two power, and you can definitely use that. He only has one shot, so... gonna let him do his thing. See if we can get some evasions out of the whole ordeal. Each noxion is always nice, but if they got an NG fixing it, then, well, it's not that useful, is it? Okay. Power bar for your artillery. You have it, you may as well use it, right? This man, they might. Yeah, they're gonna do that. Might. There we go. Good fire too. Means repairs are slowed down. Artillery takes it home. Yep. Okie dokie. Should probably turn off auto fire now. I guess sensors, not that it matters all too much. Not a store, but we got nothing to sell right now. I knew you were in the right place. Won't be able to handle it on his own, though. That could have gone better. A breach and a fire. Look at that. Three damage. Really? You got the damn. That's pretty potent. Pretty potent.
always with the cloaking.
That's actually the first time you've seen the cloaked ship, I believe. Who needs cloaking when you have evasion, though? Here before the next flare hits. That's the way I want things to go. Ooh, double stores in the bingo. Yes, it is. There we go. Let's see if we can find something interesting. Another pre-igniter. Let's check the other one. Can I do this? So get a full arsenal. Next up will probably be, well, first some power. And then we'll be looking at, I mean, this is cheap, but I don't think we can do anything even with the delay at this point. So we'll fight. I was surprised by how well the autopilot can perform. Wonder if mine could do that. Cool. Yeah. The delay wouldn't have been of much use to us. Okay, start saving up for cloaking. At least artillery is looking alright on this one. Yes, it's meant to look like a mini view. You do have to appreciate fires and oxygen, right? It's always going to help you a ton, but on occasion it does help. Too much health to kill normally. And something's making noises. Maybe my headset, which means I forgot to charge it. Give me a sec. Thing though. Volume mixer. Ah, dang it. Gonna have to boot up FTL again for this. Alright. crap in the background you normally don't get to see. I'm gonna have to update restream chat too, huh? Well, there. Now I got audio. Not great, but it's something. Alright. Why do you think you're gonna try and pull with that firebomb, huh? The only way it can become an actual problem is if it's in shield, so I'm gonna send you there. You can't really, well, yeah, again, there's the this thing, I guess. It stuns. Well, look at you. Well, for that, you need to be punished. Artillery could get the kill. Bunch of stuff. And we're saving for cloaking, right? Zoltan or Mantis? I'll take Mantis. Seems like a wise decision to do that. Suddenly dances about the course from idleness, rocking the whole ship and causing a roar, to which you ask them to not make so much noise. Okay. Cool. Okay, shoots at everything. Shoots at everything. Okay, you're gonna be a pain in the butt to take down, is what you're saying to me. So I think we're mostly going to be waiting on the artillery then. And hope that that can do us some good. Which, again, I doubt. You know how I feel about laser artillery. And yes, I did make this artillery myself. That doesn't mean I'm a huge fan of it. Yeah, he's getting through two shield layers now. I think it's time to go. That's just way too many drones, dude. Good luck with that. I mean, we've got 5 shots and it's not enough to do anything with. Meanwhile, this ship is going to take care of itself. We'll help it a little bit. Okay. Let's take bottom path. A fight in Med Bay, huh? Alright. Let's do it. Matt is taking most of the kills on that one too. Again with a fancy pants missile launcher. There. Good luck trying to get that room back. Is there any way we can get a crew kill out of this? One of the artillery goes for oxygen, yes. Otherwise, I don't think so. Level 2 oxygen. What are you fancy? No, this is over. I mean, as far as the crew kill goes. Okay, store, a little too early, but, well, for cloaking. It's a bit too expensive, I think. Thing we're getting out of it. Oh, it's 2 normal damage. It's too much scrap though, just for a yeah, it's too much scrap. If it was a double shot dealing 1 damage and 1 system damage, then yeah, sure, but I think this is just a little too expensive. Not a fuel floating for weeks, stuff I eat. Sure. Sure. And we're really gonna fail it. Great. Really odd that the quest marker actually shows up there when you're this far in. Lenny's homeworlds. We got some fighters. The Rockman and the Mantis. I wasn't gonna do it, but I was looking at our own fuel. Right, so that just happened. It's a good thing they don't have any fuel, right? Alright, got any fuel? Nope. I thought most of the ship in the quadrant would just happen by my station. Sure. Acto 2. Where's the drone, though? No, there isn't one. I thought there was an iron intruder incoming. Nope. In theory, we have enough for a crew kill if I play my cards right. Never mind. Well, it's, I think it's still possible, actually. No, they're split up now, right? Okay, got a whole bunch of breaches that need fixing. Everybody on my crew needs a bit of a touch up too. Nothing too severe. Sorry, I'm a little bit distracted by something that's going on outside. Some people are... But I'm having trouble getting a baby carriage fixed. Alright, close the doors, send everybody back. Okay, we almost have enough for cloaking. We also need to get fuel. So you have to jump to the store after this. Hopefully we'll get a little bit more scrap in from here. Maybe we have a teleporter, so let's get oxygen pumping as good as it gets. You're going there. Not sure if this thing can injure us. Okay, he's already done fighting us. So a bunch of fuel and a bunch of scrap would be great. Just saying. Is that a level 3 cloak? Dang. Alright. Feeling scrap, yeah. Mats doesn't click, angry at being saved, and angry at themselves from needing to be saved. Part ways some scrap metal is no longer attached to their hull, and a few missiles they can no longer use. Because somebody ate the missile launcher. Alright. Available systems, I will take cloaking at a hefty. Yeah. Price increase, but at least we know we have it. Special new laser increases. Another one of these? I mean, if you can swing it, slows off its coordinates if you, yeah, sure. Another store will probably go pick up some fuel there. And the quest is all the way in the dead end. Great. That's where you want your quest markers to be, right? In a place where you just can't get them anymore. Okay, we got fuel, got repairs. Should be good to go for a little while longer, right? I'll end the episode when I shall leave the sector. Okay. All good. Yeah, let's do slug so we don't have to do all nothing but nebulas. Alright, well that is gonna do it for this episode then. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you still enjoy the series, free shows, support, coming, liking, and or subscribing if you're not already. See you guys on the next episode. Bye everyone.